Good evening, Toastmasters.
Good evening.
What is your wish?
What is your motto?
I want to be a great Toastmaster.
I want to win the Nobel Prize.
I want to be the King of Fighter.
I want to be a King of Pirate, finding the One Piece.
Well, my motto is, be a pumpkin and shine like Jack Lander.
Be a pumpkin and shine like Jack Lander.
So, you may ask, how does it feel to be a Jack Lander?
What does it feel like to be a pumpkin?
It's not about the smell, it is not about the size. And don't dare you to look at my belly, okay? Being a pumpkin is an act of valor.
Being a pumpkin is a part of a hero.
When you face dangers,
when you encourage, no matter what the circumstance is.
So, first let's talk about the growth of a pumpkin.
Between May 15 and June 15, safely, we'll cut the seed into the soil. This is the beginning of a journey. And after about 120 days, the little seed will soon become a big pumpkin. You may ask me, isn't it easy? Just throw the seed and it will be a pumpkin. No, actually, the growing condition for a pumpkin to harvest in October is not suitable. Think about it. It's hot summer in July and August. It's also fall when a pumpkin flower blooms. And last but not least, the lack of enough sunlight just before harvest. So you may see that the little pumpkin faces all those obstacles just to become a full-sized plant. It faces a lot of difficulties to become the thing that we eat. So do we. Do you remember? From a little kindergarten to now, a college student, we face lots and lots of obstacles. Great. Our personal relationship, and our physical growth, and so on. There are so many things that are so difficult to those little pumpkins. We struggle a lot to be in this place. We have many tests to be in this school. We learn how to cooperate with other people. We force ourselves to be a better man or a better woman. And last but not least, we are learning Toastmasters. We learn skills and ability to enhance our quality of life in the future. And so, what happened to this? What happened to that pumpkin? The pumpkin faced all those obstacles from the hot summer to across the fall and finally to lack of enough sunlight just before harvest. And what does happen? With a knife, it comes stabbing it and pours all its intestine out, and finally it may get into a pie. And then we use this dead body to carve it out and keep on stabbing it to make it into a jack-o'-lantern. Wow! Can you imagine that? That's unbelievable! A pumpkin with all its life just to make us a blessing and to light this room up in this day at the Halloween party. So, the Toastmasters. A few have the ability, a few have the opportunity to help somebody in the future. Why not try to burn yourself up and light the world up? In this hollow place, there are darkness everywhere. There are ghosts
everywhere, haunted. Amy, don't turn your head. Because there's a ghost just behind you.
Alex,
in this room. There are ghosts. There are monsters. There are vampires. There are demons. And there are haunted people all around us. Sometimes we have nothing to do but to cry for mommy and the hero who comes to our rescue. And someday, if we have the ability, if we have the opportunity, maybe you, maybe I, maybe us could be a hero with Jack O'Lantern on his hand. So, this is a Halloween party. Hope everyone will be a pumpkin, and in this day, will eat like a pumpkin. Toastmasters.